Shreveport police are investigating a fatal accident involving an 18-wheeler. It happened this morning on I-20 westbound near the Pines Road exit. Police say the 18-wheeler collided with a car traveling westbound.
Driver of that 18-wheeler was pronounced dead at the scene. The driver of the car was not hurt. The crash remains under investigation.